Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome or welcome back to part 3 of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Today, hopefully I'm going to be finishing this game. Might be having some audio issues, just checking it for a second. Sorry chat, give me a second. What in the... battery. Of course that was gonna happen.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules!
What the fuck is that?
Fuck you too!
Yeah, I'm gonna show you this fucking thing.
Livestream real bad, Ace. Can you help me find a girlfriend? Not much of a challenge when they're that.
He was never your favorite. He fucking was. Right. We are supposed to find a password. Shit. 1408.
Play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. I'm not sure anymore.
Is everything the same as before? In the video. I guess it is. Not today, motherfucker.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
The fuck do you want?
that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Dick.
Finally.
Running in goddamn faster.
Thank you.
Fucking as expected. Music still going, so there's more. There's gotta be more. Yep, here we are. What the fuck? Oh, for fuck's sake. Yes.
Thank you. Mia. Zoe? Zoe,
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients? Serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey! One of those is mine.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!
Come here, boy.
shoot. You too. Where's the arm? Oh shit. Give me that fucking tail of yours, bro.
You're part of the family now.
Come on, really?
Hold still!
You fucking hold still for fuck's sake. Oh my days.
Fuck to the house! I will deal with you later! Bad enough. You die from me. Now you're blowing against me. In my own blood.
This is getting old, Jack.
So much more shots, bro. Fuck off. What the f- I'm not dying so easily now, what the fuck?
Jack!
Ugh. Check on your blood before I'm done with you.
Finally dead.
Now, I've seen everything.
You dead, motherfucker. Wipe yourself off.
Ethan, this way.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Did I really have to use a serum on him? Oh, hey old man, you got knocked the fuck out.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Of course you're gonna make me choose. I don't know you. That's the love of my life. I don't know you. You did help me, but I don't know you. I'm plus you're the old geezer's daughter.
thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
Excuse me? You do.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
I'm sorry.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you?
You did.
Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
What the hell was that? I guess it's not over.
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
What was that?
Mommy.
This way.
Fucking creepy little girl. Great. The final boss is gonna be the creepy old creepy little girl. That's the last boss.
Thank you.
was that?
Oh my days. Let's not go down the hatch. Take it, she can't find anything, can she? I mean, what can she actually use? Shit. Crew Register, Captain Ed Corleo, Chief Engineer Paul Fitzgerald, First Officer Giovanni Benetti's. Is the little girl the last boss?
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Oh, that fucking creepy face, that creepy laugh, what the fuck?
Ugh.
dude. Guess I gotta go down.
You said we could be a family.
Did I?
What are you talking about?
You said!
Oh, she's getting angry.
Wait!
Great. Temper tantrum. Fed myself. Fuck's sake. Where's it gone? Wait, where's it gone? Go. Oh, I bet there's something in here and I can't even defend myself. Why? Why?
Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Fucking creepy little girl. Subject E001, T-Transport Log Talk Secret.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
Ooh. Special Operations Division, Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she's at high risk of being stolen by all opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome code that's provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Oh, I like this. She's in that room.
Thank you.
She's not in this room? What the fuck? Really? Yes she is. Oh great. What the fuck is that?
She's vomiting.
She's vomiting.
Damn, we'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh, more bombs.
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay? Where are you, Evie? Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Ellen. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Oh, great. Oh shit. Come on, Evie, stop playing.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Thank you. What the? No? Wait, just wasted one. Throw it.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie! No, Evie! Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control!
To,
you have to fight her!
Shit.
Evelyn, stop! Stop! Right now!
Don't touch me! Don't! What did you do to me?
Shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
have a good life.
Okay.
We'll be together forever. Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family!
Then I don't need you anymore.
Subject something.
Maybe it still works.
Why am I leaning forward? There's gonna be a jump scare.
Ethan.
S2.
I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Oh, no jump scare. Well, oh my...
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Oh, as soon as you fucking speak.
is she?
Huh, smart. I like that, I like that. Fucking fuckers. I need to find a lockpick. I need to find a lockpick. I need a lockpick. Okay. How's it going? I guess half a year or so, the past by the time you guys left. Life is so boring here. Day after day, just the same old sea. Although there is one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers here than with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl, I think the distant relatives of the captain. Imagine traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried to warn the little girl earlier and her dad showed me this nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim.
Thank you.
Fuck's sake.
Oh.
Well, I'm gonna throw it. What the fuck, man? You throw it. Oh shit.
He's waiting.
Oh, is this a boss fight? I've got no ammo. Really? So much machine gun ammo, but no fucking machine gun. What bullshit is that, man? Oh, don't like this music, this music, this music. God damn it, god damn it. Forgot about that again.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
The fuck?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn. She did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants to find out. she's the key. All right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
So there was no cure. Right.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Hey, you little bitch, let's do this. They're watching us from the helicopter.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Thank you. fate and Mia's things. Oh. Oh shit.
Thank you.
fuck. What the fuck, bro? How many shots does it take to kill these fuckers now? Excuse me. Is that the kill or is that the cure? Thank you. Oh, great. A creepy fucking singing though. Or humming, whatever the fuck she's doing. Run. Oh shit. For fuck's sake. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, my God. Wow. Finally. Is that the way I came from? So is it? It is, for fuck's sake. old lady's chair with no old lady. Oh, for fuck's sake.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
A001. She's a test subject? Or she's the actual... I mean, there's no surprise there. Looking creepy old lady, of course. There you are, bitch.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Just pure flashbacks. Stop with the creepy fucking laughs.
No, you don't!
The old lady.
Why does everyone hate me?
I knew it was the old lady. I fucking knew it. Oh, what the fuck? Issues. Oh, what the fuck, what the fuck? Oh, my days. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Just waste all my ammo.
I've got this pill down. You're just a little boy. Yes, the nightmare is fucking finally over.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.